Admiral.
Give me the room. Stay in your seat.
Have a drink.
Give me your sidearm.
What?
Your sidearm.
There's a live round in that.
Not one of you, and I don't care who. Pick that weapon up and shoot me.
Admiral, I don't know.
I didn't say to talk. You've done enough of that already. I said to pick up that weapon and shoot. What's the matter? Guts. You don't got a pair. You're both fracking cowards.
Watch your mouth.
Or what? You're gonna turn the rest of my pilots against each other? Poison the crew? You've already done that, so both of you.
Yeah, well, if you're looking for an apology, it isn't gonna happen.
You were like a daughter to me once. No more. You're a malcontent and a cancer. And I won't have you on my ship. So you have a choice. You can figure out how to become a human being again and an officer. Or you can find another place to live off of this ship. You're dismissed.
You're gonna kick me out of my chair too?
Listen, I know you've been through a lot.
Don't patronize me. Say what you came here to say.
You're full of bile, hatred. And I know that it has something to do with Ellen. I'm sorry for that. And if you need time, Saul, well, you take all the time you want. But I gotta run a ship. The last thing I need is a one-eyed drunk sitting down here, sowing discontent and disobedience. So I'll tell you once again, Saul. You can pick up that weapon and kill me. Or you can get your ass back into your quarters and not leave. Until you're ready to act like the man that I've known for the past 30 years.
Doesn't exist anymore, Bill. And you won't be seeing me again.